spring 2012 garden. It's bright out here. It's hard for me to really see when I'm filming too much, but okay, so this plant and this plant, these are peppers. You can see a little baby pepper there. I just recently harvested a 7 or 8 off that one. This is another pepper plant. Lots of flowers. There's a little baby one too. I just harvested a bunch off this one. Here's another one. I don't know if you can see that hiding deep in there. This one's a banana pepper plant. And you can see there's a bunch of banana peppers on there still. This one over here is another green pepper plant. Look at that one. There's a bunch over there. Same with this one, another pepper plant. Got at least 20 on this one. Look at right there, a little cluster of little tiny ones. Big one there. This is a tomato plant, just recently started. This one hasn't done too much yet. This tomato plant's going really well. Then here we have an example. I didn't prepare the soil. I used Florida soil on this tomato plant. Now it's got a lot of tomatoes coming in, but look at how terrible that growth is compared to that one. So you always got to add new soil and stuff where you get that. Yeah, let's go to the back. Okay, just made this trellis. This trellis is going to be for sweet peas that are coming in. There's one. We got these gigantic collard greens, and that's mint. There's oregano and rosemary, basil, sage, dill. Then in all of these little squares, these are all onions. They're all coming in. These are little gift baskets for our tortoise that have purple basil and collard greens and lettuce. It's another tomato plant. This back area always has tomato plants usually in there. That's a tomato plant that we have a hornworm coming from. Then you would got lettuce. Yes, the hornworm's name is H-Man. Collard greens. These two are cantaloupe sprouts. That's a zucchini sprout. And that sprout is a acorn squash sprout. We've got some aloe. And these are strawberries. Have any baby strawberries in here right now? Here's one.
Yep.
Then over here, it's a lime tree, a key lime tree. And down here we have radicchios. And this is a hibiscus plant. So there's that one over there for the animals. They love to eat those, the reptiles. And over here, these are new flowers for the reptile to go grazing on. I don't remember what kind they are, though.
Marigolds.
Those are marigolds, okay. Then over here on the reptile enclosure that we got outside, we got a lot of squares of microgreens. And in there, look who it is. Guest star appearance by Jumbie. There he is. So that's our garden. Spring 2012.